plastic bags and bottles full of formaldehyde preserve precious dead organs. Walls made out of dried sewed skin and bone furniture complete this atrocious chamber of torture.